Back in this underwater hellhole again. What are the odds of that? If you think about it, pretty high, actually. What's up, all my crazy psychos, and yes, even you lunatics in between, I'm Xerius the Psycho. Welcome back to Subnautica. Subnautica. Yeah. Which is fun to say, Subnautica. Yes! But welcome back to Subnautica, where we left off. We had a hard time finding those two most key important resources so I could build my repair tool. Silicone, something, and cave sulfur. Alright, so hopefully this time I can find it.
30 seconds.
I was originally going to think to not cut this video as much, but then I remembered, it's going to probably take a while. So yeah, just cut it just in case. And that is a really awesome look of the ship. Maybe if I get that radiation suit, I can go check that shit out, but that's beside the point. The thing is, I want to try and find the resources in this episode. So yeah, let's do that. Probably gonna cut the parts until I get to the resources and then start recording again. But then again, who knows? I might not. Pick up, I don't know what the fuck that said. I didn't read it. Alright, but yeah,
30 seconds.
That's the idea for the video. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck are you things?
Oxygen.
Okay, that's better. I gotta wait for it to come all the way back. I swear, I saw the tentacles, and I thought, I immediately thought the worst. Because I swear I thought I ran into the Sea Emperor. Be a little early. There's like fucking three of them over there, what the fuck? Moth. That's the things in some of the episodes of Subnautica.
30 seconds.
I should probably go back up now. First, let me grab a floaty. Come on, floaty. Eh. Hi ho, floaty! Away! Poof! No, floaty, come back!
Oxygen.
The fuck? What killed me? Oh, it's probably the radiation. Either that or L2 and R1 pressed together. Either that or L2 and L1 pressed together as a kill switch. Because I just so happened to die when I pressed those two buttons at the exact same time. Probably the radiation. Hi. Stop roaring, dumbass. Oh shit, there's another one of them big dudes. What the fuck? Oh, pull my feathers. Wait.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I was about to say, Sea Emperor, this is not the time or the place.
Oxygen.
Oh boy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Go back, Crawl World. Psych! So, what the fuck are you guys? Can you die? Oh boy. I may have to take some risks. Nope, not doing it. Never mind, I already took some. Off camera. Don't ask why. Where's my sea moth? Or thing? Oh, really? It's all the way over there? Oh boy! I'm on fire! At least it didn't burn me to death. Because that's bad. Okay, good. Glad I got that out of my system. Creature of some sort. Okay, let's see here. Use the fabricator. Yes! I got the dang rubber! Finally! Christ! Holy crap, I thought I would never find the dang rubber. Now I can get that survival knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay. Let's go out and find that damn sulfur. Hopefully I find it quicker than the last episode.
You say like this way. Hey, look, a fishy.
Come here, Peepers. Peeper. I'm gonna call him Mr. Peepers. Hey, it's one of the shrooms I dropped. There's some more, too. All the shrooms I dropped are over here. Fuck
yeah.
Fuck you. Get out of the way. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Well, that is until I either drown or run into a humongous motherfucker. Which I'm probably gonna run into something really big eventually. Hopefully I don't, but at the same time, hopefully I do so I can get some fucking fun in. I mean, I'm not saying the swimming around and trying to survive is not fun, I'm just saying. I need some fun in my life. Oh shit. Little thingy. Fuck ye farts a lot. Die. Oh no, I'm so sorry you exploded. Fuck are you, mate? Get back here. I'm gonna kill you. You know why? Because you're ugly. Is this straight up fucking abuse? Inventory full. Shit. Did I just fucking eat it? Oh, excuse me. Oh no, it's becoming nighttime. No, don't become nighttime. I'm gonna die down here if you do that. No. No, get back up there. Get back up there. He's not listening to me. He's leaving me. This is sad. Come back! Come on, Mr. Sun, you're the only one here who I actually care about. No! 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 And he's gone. All right. Oh, what the fuck is this? It's glowing. Or is it just a flare? It's just a flare. Can I have it? Thank you. Up! Up! Up for your lives! Hui! Alright. If I were a betting man, I'd say the cave sulfur is probably around here somewhere. I hope. I mean, I don't fucking know if it is. I'm just hoping that it is. I swear. It's so fucking dark, I can't see. I'm aware. Hush. Stupid robot lady. Why? I was just minding my own business. I was just minding my own business, you fucking swine. Calorie intake recommended. Well, guess what, bitch? I don't have any food left. If I die of starvation, I blame you, Mr. or Mrs. Robot Bitch. Where's Mr. Robot Bitch? Fuck you. Fuck you, mate. What? What was that? Ah! I found it! Yes! Can I go make my glorious sea glide now? Or,
what the fuck?
No, I don't have any titanium. Well, actually, I can make titanium. I was about to say...
Fuck!
That's a floating shroom over there. I'm not gonna eat it. Hey, look up, peep. Blubberfish. Die, blubberfish. Die. I'm so sorry, Mr. Fishy. Hey, what are you? Get back here, you son of a bitch! Die. I'm so sorry. Is it seriously becoming daytime? It just became nighttime, like 5 minutes ago. trying to look around and make sure nothing's following me. Can you imagine if someone just died, like, right here? At that level. Okay. Come here. So I can make... Now let me make that damn fucking, about time I can make this damn repair thing. Now I just need to know where it is. There it is. Yes! I have created the repair tool. Now to use it to, well, repair everything. Finally.
Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Okay. Is there anything else I need to repair by any chance?
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Okay. Okay, freaky bitch. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna find some food. Yes. Cured fever. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright. Can I eat this egg? By any chance. Can I eat the egg? No? Okay, whatever. Oh, I finally made it. I fixed my ship. My little house. I want to see if there's anything else that I need to fix on it. Boy. What the hell was the point of that? Oh my god, I finally found it and fucking fixed everything. I'm so happy I could try and kill this guy. Come here! Come here! Come here! Fuck you! Fucking bitch! No! He fucking farted on me and I died. Again. I mean, really? I mean, bro. Really? I mean, that's just not nice. I mean, bro, he practically farted on me. And it killed me. The stench was just too much. Trying to get a good thing on here. Oh. No. No. No! Ah! Okay. Okay, we're good. No! Okay. I think I'm gonna end it there. I got my knife, I got my repair thing, I got whatever the fuck this thing is. But I did it. I found the shit. Alright. I fucking did it. What are you doing? No, come back here. Can I have it back? I want it back. Oh. But I can give it a name. Okay, how about Steve? Okay, that's funny. Alright, come on, Steve. Oh, that's funny. Oh shit. I want this one back too. Alright, let's go. But anyway, guys, yeah, like I said, that's where I'm gonna end the episode here. This has been a really good episode of Subnautica. I finally got the stuff back. Or, I finally got the stuff. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And remember, if you're not crazy like me, you're not normal. Peace out. Next episode, I will make sure to, get that radiation suit. And upgrade my CO2 tank. But for right now, peace out. Yeah.